Hello everyone, how are you all? Today we are going to learn another pattern writing, that is right slanting line. First we will write right slanting line in big box and in full line. Now let us see how do we write slanting line in big box. Now we start it from the right corner to the left corner. From the right corner to the left corner, a line will give you right slanting line. Now leave one box and again from the right corner to the left corner. From the right corner to the left corner, draw a line to give you right slanting line. Again leave one box and from the right corner to the left corner, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. Again leave one box and from the right corner to the left corner, draw a line which will give you right slanting line, and then leave last box. Now we will see how do we write right slanting line in four lines. From the right side to the left side, from the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. Leave some space, then again from the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. Leave some space again and again from the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. Leave some space and from the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. This way we write slanting line in big box and full line. Now let us see how do we write right slanting line in big box book. From the right corner to the left corner, we'll draw a line which will give us right slanting line. Leave one box. Again from the right corner to the left corner, draw a line which will give us right slanting line. Leave one box. Again from the right corner to the left corner, draw one line which will give us right slanting line. After you finish one line, leave the next line and then write on the next line again. From the right corner to the left corner, draw one line which will give you right slanting line. Leave one box. From the right corner to the left corner, draw a line, right slanting line. Leave one box. Again from the right corner to the left corner, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. This is how we write right slanting line in big box book. Now let us see how do we write right slanting line in four line book. While writing in four line book, we will start writing from the red line to the second blue line. From the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. Leave some space. And again from the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. Again leave some space. From the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. Now again leave some space and from the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. This way we write right slanting line in four line book. Now let us do an activity worksheet for right slanting line. In this worksheet we are going to trace the dotted line which will give you right slanting line. Now let us trace the dotted line from the right side to the left side. Again from the right side to the left side. From the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. From the right side to the left side. Again from the right side to the left side. This is how we have traced it, all the right slanting line. Let us solve one more worksheet for right slanting line. In this worksheet we are going to trace the dotted line which will give you right slanting line. From the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. From the right side to the left side, draw a line which will give you right slanting line. This is how we have traced all the right slanting line. I hope you all understood how do we write right slanting line in big box and full line. Thank you.